Wisconsin schools face the biggest cuts in history because of Scott Walker. Hillary Clinton's got different priorities for this country. Education means a good job, a decent living. So here's what she'll do. Preschool for every child, invest in great teachers, and college without crushing debt.
Together we can break down barriers for our kids so they get the education they deserve, no matter what zip code they live in.
I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.